Should I go button or unbutton?
Unbutton.
As we're waiting.
Or button.
I don't know. I think Silas might have got me, but it's all about confidence.
Yeah! Okay! Hush, hush, hush. Let's go!
What's up, everybody? Guess who it is? It's me and Silas. We are currently on our way to an event that we don't know about. I'm dressed up, he's not. We think that you have to dress up, but it's for the Mercedes Cup, which is actually a tennis tournament. Apparently it's a pretty big deal. Roger Federer is gonna be here, and we're going to the gala, which is the opening night dinner. As usual, we're showing up, and we don't really know what's going on. So we might have to make a stop at H&M to get this guy some clothes, maybe get myself a t-shirt that has a collar, and you'll see what happens. Thank you for watching. This is another edition of Connor Sullivan and Silas and Zeta. In Germany.
Bro, honestly, I might as well go meet Roger Federer like this because this is what he wears most of the time.
I bet you these guys are going to the VIP event. But anyways, we're going to the H&M up here at Schlossplatz, and we're gonna try to get something that we can maybe rent or buy before the event. Either way, we're outside, and that's the main thing. We're exploring Germany in a way that we haven't before. So we're gonna learn some new things, meet some new people, and enjoy what we're doing. Baby, 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 we'll see you there.
So we're in downtown Stuttgart. Look how beautiful this place is.
Whoa. It actually is pretty cool. A lot of people on the lawn. I don't come down here often, but I should come down here more often. Look at all these people. There and there.
Rock, gravel, cobblestone. That's cool. Look at that cinema. That's cool.
All right, we're in the store.
24, no.
As you can tell. Basically trying to find cheap clothes. So Silas can look good. And I'm still not dressed up for a gala. You're supposed to wear like a suit and tie, but we're going to do the videographer thing. You know, this is like a style, I guess. But look at so many options for cheap. I think I'm gonna go with this though. Tell me if this is good. Tell me if you would do this. Alright, Silas found an outfit for how much?
35.
35 bucks.
Hey.
We're matching, except he's got blue, I got the black, he's got the blue, I got the black. Same pants. Let's go.
I was about to go to this event in gym shorts and a t-shirt. So I'm kinda glad that I actually stopped and just bought pants.
But like I said, this is a classic Silas Nasita and Connor Sullivan vlog. That's in it. Germany, because we're not from here, and we end up getting into situations where we have no idea what's going on, but it ends up being fun. So like I said, if you have an opportunity to do something, just do it, regardless of if you're wearing wrong clothes or not, because you'll have a story from it. Because if you just stay home, you're always gonna be like, man, that would've been cool if I went. Let's go. We're basically like Matt Damon and Ben Affleck. Two boys from Boston, you know, don't come from a lot of money, but we look fresh in normal clothes, and we're gonna go to a gala. Black tie event, not blend in. You don't want to blend in. People are gonna look at us and be like, dang bro, those guys are good.
Yeah.
Let me sign up to a movie, win an Oscar. Let's go. We're at the celebrity event. That's where you take pictures. They said to tell them we're with Leo Vegas and don't get kicked out. So we're just gonna go. We go in and we're vlogging in the very beginning. And it's kind of, we knew it was gonna happen. We're vlogging, wearing this, and the guy, security guard, doesn't speak a lot of English, we don't speak German, so we couldn't really communicate very well. And he said, outside, leave. He told us to leave, because he thought that we were just random people, but he doesn't know who we are. I'm messing around. He obviously shouldn't know who I am, and I don't know who he is, so we're just gonna wait for the people who invited us, and then we're gonna go in again, and we're gonna vlog for you guys to see. And good memories. A lot of times I vlog, and me and Silas vlog, because it's like a diary, but a video diary, so you remember a little bit better. It's cool. Going to H&M.
Get suits. Or
to get something that's presentable. Hopefully it's open. If it's not open, then we're done. Then this adventure ends now and we're gonna
see the house.
See the house. Which is alright.
What was I gonna say?
Boy, if you don't. We're at the mall. Check out the ceiling. H&M. Haven't been here in a while. I think I've only been once. Freshen up. Freshen up. Freshen up. What we got? We got some.
Bro, 7 euros.
We got some shirts, 7 euros. Look, we got some shirts, 7 euros. Hey, alright, here we got some shirts for 7 euros. Dang, bro, Silas looks good. Look at this. Shoes match the shirt, undershirt.
Now let me pull out the glasses.
Dude, this is a look he put together in 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
I put together the look.
You put together. He put together 10 minutes. And it's Nico. Oh, get it. Should I go button or unbutton?
Unbutton.
as we're waiting.
Her butt.
I don't know. I think Silas might have got me, but it's all about confidence. Cause I don't know if you can pull this off, dude. Like I said. Look it. Now we're on the red carpet. This is how it works. Nico hooked it up. Thank you. Boom, baby. Let's go. That's what happens. Now we're getting pictures. All the photographers, they're taking a picture.
That's good.
Video.
Yeah. Oh, it's a video.
We're inside. This is what it looks like.
Yeah. Heck of people in here.
Heck of people eating food, wearing suits, and we don't know who they are. Yeah. And they don't know who we are. So it's a perfect combination. Boom, baby, let's go.
Hey, look, they have a Capri Sun. Bro, this looks like. This looks like a really fancy piece of meat, bro.
We're just gonna eat as much food as possible. Is that wrong? I don't think so. We're gonna meet people, but as athletes, we have to prepare for our games this weekend with proper nutrition. So we're gonna go for all the appetizers. And then when Roger Federer comes.
Who's Roger?
He told me he plays tennis sometimes. When it's free time, so I think he's a big deal in Germany. I'm not really sure who he is.
This is the greatest thing ever, bro. This is the greatest.
All right, I gotta get in on this game. Meat on a stick. Ready?
What if this is someone's table?
One of the funniest things of the whole night is we couldn't get in, and the security guard that wouldn't let us, and it's not really his fault, but it's just funny, I think. He's standing right over there, looking at us, now in suits. He was doing his job.
He is doing his job.
But it's just funny that we were supposed to be in and we were telling them the truth, and then he was like, get out of here.
He was like, I'm gonna call the police on you.
He literally was like, we're gonna call the police, and we were being nice. We just said, hey, we're supposed to be in here. And then I had some people comment. They said, just film whatever you do and post it as a video, so that's what I'm doing today. And honestly, I wouldn't really post something like this because it's so random. But let me know if you actually enjoyed watching. Peace.
This is the first time having salad in forever, so I'm getting a
double
lot.
Vlog.
Heck of salad, it's a lot.
About to get some steaks though.
Casually.
We just met Roger Federer.